Vicarage Road, Irlam, which has to be one of my favourite roads in the area. It looks onto the beautiful St John's Church. This two-bedroom detached bungalow with integral garage is in prime position, and they always say position, position, position. It does need some TLC with a full refurbishment, so let's go and have a look around the property. Walking into the property, you have a small porch, hallway, then into this lounge, which has plenty of room for a large sofa and a small dining table if needed. Obviously, the front window looks out onto the church and the lovely greenery around it. Bedroom one is a good size with a room for a double bed or even a king size bed. Bathroom, as you can see, has a shower, toilet and sink. A new kitchen is needed. There is a utility room just off the kitchen, which is crying out for being knocked through, in my opinion, obviously subject to planning permission, and be made into an extra room or even a bigger kitchen dining. Garage is accessible via that utility room as well. Garden needs a tidy up. There is room subject to planning again for a small extension or conservatory should you require it. We are instructed by the vendor to market this property at £220,000. If you are interested at all, please call us on 0161 696 5050 or Facebook us at any time. See you on the next one.